before at Waterloo Records in Austin, Texas.
Can I get a little more guitar, please? Maybe just a little bit more. Thanks. All right, so my name is Alejandro Escovedo.
Really?
This is Don Antonio. This is Francesco Valtieri on saxophone. From Faenza. Please give him a big round of applause. Come on, give him a big American welcome. This is my dear friend and co-writer of the new record, The Crossing, Antonio Gramantieri. Nicola Peruk on keyboards, everyone. Dennis Valentini on bass guitar from Modigliana. And the lovely Matteo Monte on drums from Modigliana. So our record officially comes out tomorrow. It's called The Crossing. We made this record in a little town called Via Franca, which is outside of Forli, correct? And we spent a month in a farmhouse in Italy making this record with Italian food every day, freshly made. It was horrible. It was wonderful, but we made a record and it's called The Crossing. It's the story of two young boys. One boy's named Salvo, he's from southern Italy in Calabria. The other boy is Diego. He's from Saltillo in northern Mexico. They meet in a restaurant in Galveston, Texas, where they're working. They're two boys who love everything about America that was made pre-1980, let's say. They love the Stooges. They love the Velvet Underground. They love the Dills. They love crime, the Zeros. They love the Plugs. They love the movies of the 70s. They love the beat poets and the free poetry of the 50s and the 60s. This is the America that they believe exists. What they find is a very different America. And that's the record we made. This song I'm gonna sing is an old one. It's a song about crossing the border also. It's called Wave.
They went north, they went south, maybe
train, never to wait by again. He went north, he went south. Golden hair. I went home.